Do you think the three of them will become
big? Thinking of the Ampatuan brothers and other participants during the slaughtering of 58 lives.
How do you feel today?
It's a mixed emotions, ano? We are positive on the side of the victims of the family of Maguindanao Massacre.
And what do you think if one of the Ampatuan brothers is convicted and not the other two? Do you think that will be a failure of justice?
Because we did not yet, if
Andal, that it seems that it's like the one and not the other two. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.